Okay, so I gotta use the foot massager here to massage my feet, keep the blood flow going. It's a diabetic thing, although I was able to successfully reverse diabetes, which is cool. So while I'm doing that, well, you know how this was gonna play out, right? Sorry about the turn here. We flip this. All right, so this is foot massager neoclassical. Okay, by the way, Maestro, on the Rick Beato interview, when you said you didn't know where the term neoclassical came from because you didn't make it up, that is correct. It didn't start with the guitar community. It actually started in the 20th century when jazz and pop music were starting to become really, really popular, and classical music was kind of getting swept under the rug, and they were like, what can we do to make our stuff more appealing? Maybe classical music's gone way too avant-garde, you know, the kind of things where you throw pots and pans at a spoons at a pot and pan and break things, or kick the cat and when it meows, that's supposed to be the music. So the classics decided they wanted to make a comeback to the standard, you know, forms, and you know, bring back the old in a new context. So they called it the neoclassicism movement. Stravinsky, Symphony in C. That being said, there's an irony and a paradox here. Neo is the Greek term that means new, right? Neo is the Greek word for new. But if something's classic, it's old. So calling something new old is kind of a contradiction of terms. If it's new, how can it be old, right? If it's new. Well, if it's old, it can't be new. It can only be reused. So how can new be old? There is a contradiction of terms. Dare I say, go here and say, how can less be more? Well, guess what? Less can't be more. More is more. You knew it was coming. How do I run that sequence? Thank you. gotta work on those. Do another one. I got 9 more minutes on the massager, then the pizza shows up. Oh, come on. Oh, this thing's locking up. Alright, let's do another neo back. I want to do another key. The patterns are going to be the same in closed position. I'll do one in E minor. Thank you. right, about 4 more minutes left. You want to do one more? A minor, let's do one in C sharp minor. Pig commercials. I always try to listen to the commercial and dominant. I gotta play in that box a little bit more. Get those shapes, right? Shapes. Thank you. that. Again, I think the pizza guy might be.